Opposition presidential candidate in Sierra Leone, Samura Kamara, has demanded the resignation of the Electoral Commission ahead of the presidential elections. President Julius Maada Bio of the ruling SLPP party is running for a second term.
The SLPP's intention, its goal and primary objective is not to conduct free, fair, non-violent and credible elections. Therefore, accordingly, the APC will demand that Mr. Mohamed Kone and all Electoral Commission resign forthwith. To be replaced by an independent, internationally accredited team.
APC leader and opposition candidate Samura Kamara is currently on trial for corruption. If convicted, he cannot stand for election.